Hey guys, welcome back. Okay, so not looking good for me right now. It's really not. My builders and everything out here are pretty good. They're pretty far away from everything. I don't know if I needed a better wall or more archers. I think archers would have been the better option. They basically took everything. What are you doing, man? Okay. Wait. Why aren't you giving me my money? Excuse me. Hey. Okay, thank you. Was it so hard? Okay. Okay. I'm gonna actually use these two over here. Oh, what do I do? What do I do? Yeah, I guess. That was a stupid idea, I know, but I'm a little confused on what I should be doing right now, because I didn't even pay him yet. I need to get these builders to start working on the wall, or the boat, but I don't have the money to be doing that at this moment, which is what I'm mostly concerned about. I'm not very good at resource management. I have about three archers. That's all I have to defend me. And that's not good. Well, it was just a Blood Moon night, so no, actually, I should be okay, actually. I'm pretty sure it's a Blood Moon night last night, so this should give me enough time to really build up my defenses, so I'm going to do that and focus all of my defenses on the next night. I'm going to try that, at least. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. I'm going to use all my money to buy a bunch of archers and an archer stand so that he can shoot over the wall a little bit better. I don't know if I'm doing what's right. I really don't. But I should be okay, I guess. I'm definitely going to buy archers first, though, because I have, like, nobody. Even though I lost a few builders, that's okay. I don't care. It's not my priority. Oh, I'm not going to get money! That's right! I don't have the guy! Oh, fuck! I didn't buy the dude, so I'm not going to be getting money. I'm actually just going to take this time to go explore, because there's no way I could win right now unless I get super lucky, because I don't have any money at all to my name. So I'm going to hope that there's another chest out here, or maybe there's like an upgrade that I can really go for. We'll find out. There's probably like the better builders or something out here. I don't know. If I die, I'm just going to restart, and I'm going to do it all over again. And make more episodes. It's not going to be game over. I'm not going to give up. We'll find out what's out here. That honestly scared me. That growl. You're trying to be coming out. That growl actually did scare me, though. I did not expect that. I don't know why it scared me. I don't know. So does that mean that the way that the portal is the way that they're only going to come from? Or they're going to come from more heavily, I think. I think on Blood Moon Nights, it means that they only come from the portal side. That might mean I might want to upgrade this side a lot more. Would be a good idea. Okay, stop that. I really don't like how the horse gets tired out, like, every 5 seconds, but I understand it. Yeah, I don't have any money. I'm screwed. And the problem is, like, I'm not getting money from my archers, because they're not finding any type of income. So I don't know really what to do about this. It's a bad spot I'm in. Like a really bad spot. But I put myself in the spot. I gotta get myself out. I kinda wish you archers would go a bit farther into the woods. Now I have to go out and get you some deers like that guy. No, come on. Okay, there we go. I need at least to have one of these so I can have some type of income in the morning. That's my main goal right now, is that I can have some type of income. I do want to make this the ship, but I don't think it's going to happen right now. A lot of bad things happened. A lot of things past my control at this point. Nope. Oh, what are you doing? Okay. Get running. Get going. Yeah, that's right. You better run. Nope. No, what are you doing? Run! Sometimes the horse doesn't listen to you. Nope, stop. I command you to stop! Okay. Can't believe how this went. I was close, though. I mean, I wasn't as close as when I was actually pushing the boat last... Don't you even dare, you dirty animal. I'm closer than I was last time. Well, no, it wasn't. No, it wasn't. Because last time I actually did push the boat quite a distance, so... I think I did pretty well last time. I'm not entirely sure. Just what I'm saying. Oh, God. Wait, no. I gotta get back. Come on. Oh, my God. Horse, could you stop being so slow? Like, seriously, for like a second? Could you just get your health back and your stamina back for a second? Because I gotta get back. Oh my God, you're so stupid. You're so stupid. Wow. You wasted all my time. Run. Run. Run, donkey man. Run. Yeah, there's no way you're gonna be able to make it back. No way. I'm screwed. I am so screwed. Might as well buy another archer, even though it's gonna do nothing. For some reason, I'm not getting money. I don't get it. I didn't have any enemies for like a long time, and now I'm not getting any meat and any animals for a long time. I know the animal actually has a reason for it. It's because I knocked down the forest. But I don't know where everyone else is, so... Don't really know. It's not Blood Moon, right? Okay, no, I didn't think it would be. Okay, so I'm assuming... They're attacking from the other side. The side I don't want them to attack from, because that is where all my builders are. I have a bad feeling. We'll find out. We'll find out when I go over there and everyone's dead. And there's blood splattered upon the land. Oh my God, horse. I'm going to make you into glue. Sorry, that was terrible of me. That was a little too hardcore for my taste, but... The only thing I care about right now is not surviving. Nothing like that. I just want to make the boat, and I want to push it farther than I did last time. That is my main goal. I would like to win, but doing that would be good too. For fuck's sake. For fuck's sake. Alright, guys. I'll see you all in the next episode. This is Dr. McFuckman signing out. I'll see you later.